Kevin Swan, and this is The Catch-Up. Last night on Grey's Anatomy, it was all about the last 5 minutes, where there came not one...
Will you marry me?
...but two proposals.
Good day, viewers. Today's Tap That training program will focus on session drinking. A session beer has lower to moderate alcohol levels, 4 to 5% most times, allowing you to focus on the social aspects of the occasion at hand and not from keeping the room from spinning.
Hey, how about a big cheers real quick? Cheers, yeah.
Cheers.
All right, the beer's great, but I definitely have cup envy.
Hey, I'm Kevin Swan with ChicTeenie.com. I'm in the Lower East Side of Manhattan, outside of Teenie. We're going to speak with the owner, Kelly Tisdale. She's going to help you and I become a tea connoisseur.
I mean, I think one of the best things about it is the taste, and it makes my hands feel huge.
Ladies, do you mind telling me what, in fact, you're celebrating?
A baby shower in a bar.
A baby shower in a bar, it's the bar that seems to offer something for everyone.
An amazing beer selection? Check. A great staff? Check again. Bowling? Triple check. We've had an amazing afternoon here at the Gutter in Greenpoint, Brooklyn. It's definitely a place, if you're a beer drinker, you want to check out.
All right, an amazing time out on Long Island where you can honestly see what two guys, two great friends, have put together and doing an amazing selection of beers. And created a great place to hang out. We'll see you next time. I'm Kevin Swan, and this is Tap That.
Well, beer is the lubricant of social intercourse.
It is. Oh, I didn't even see it going that direction.